Hi, it's Erica Allison with Allison Development Group, and today I'm here with my very handsome and smart dad, John MacArthur, and I'm going to ask him two questions, and it's the start of a series I'm going to do with a lot of small business owners, but he's my first. The two questions are, what keeps you up at night with your business, and what gets you up in the morning and keeps you motivated with your business? So now I'm going to turn it over to John, who is the partner to the lovely Patsy MacArthur that we've already interviewed with MacArthur Construction. All right, Dad, take it away. What keeps you up at night?
One of the things that keeps me up at night is not knowing whether we are going to get paid for what we've done. And if you don't check your clients out, the way the climate is today, it's not like it was 6 years ago when everybody was rolling their money and everybody just decided that anything could be done, and all of it came to a screeching halt. And so now, before we take a client on, we have our bonding company and our banker and our accountant to check them out to make sure that they have the funds to be able to pay us for the work that they're asking us to do. And that's a big concern, and with any small business, cash is king. And if you don't have cash, you're out of the game.
All right, so Dad, tell us what gets you up in the morning. And hello, folks. He gets up way early in the morning, and he used to call me when he would get up that early in the morning. Yay. Thankfully, he doesn't now. But what gets you up in the morning, Dad, and what keeps you motivated?
Well, I love a challenge, and I'm a very motivated person. I set goals all the time. And I'm the type of person that if you tell me no, I'm going to prove you wrong that I can do it. And so I'm looking for that challenge all the time. And I want to instill in our people that there's not a problem. There's always opportunities. And I look for the opportunities in everything that is out in the market today. And so I thrive on opportunities. And that's why I get up, because I love the challenge. It just makes me feel like a young person again.
And as you can see, he is pretty young and good looking too. Love you, Dad.
Love you.